Good evening. The Department of Fine Arts at Mississippi Valley State University welcome you to our 2019 Founders Week, along with our President, Dr. Gerald Briggs, and executive staff. Featuring the Mississippi Valley State University Concert Band, Wednesday, April 10, 2019, 7:30 p.m. in the Walter Roberts Auditorium, HG Conference and Building. Our program will proceed as printed with the sounds of the Eastern Shore, being directed by Director Vance, Mr. Kenneth E. Milton. The Sounds of the Eastern Shore by Justin Williams. Full of cinematic melodies and jubilant themes, this original work celebrates the charming surroundings of the scenic and tranquil Alabama Gulf Coast. Written in a musically charismatic style with exuberant characteristics, the charm and spirit within this piece is undeniable. After opening with a striking fanfare, the musical journey then ebbs and flows throughout the ensemble, showcasing every section before they all unite for a dramatic conclusion. John Philip Sousa. Published in 1923, this concert-oriented march celebrates Sousa's membership in the ancient Arabic order of the Nobles of the Mystic Shriners. His local chapter hosted the National Convention in 1923 in Washington, D.C., and Sousa conducted a band of 6,200 members in Griffith Stadium, the largest group he ever conducted. Contemporary versions of the Turkish warrior bodyguards are a vital part of the cultural shrine marching units, and this march was intended to recreate the musical style of this Turkish music. The jingling jani, or Turkish krisit, a marching instrument with a pole hung with jingling bells, triangle, tambourine, and a heavy bass drum are highlighted, and we hear sudden fortissimo outbursts in the first section. Sirocco by Robert Sheldon. This piece will be conducted by Dr. Kara Ann Simon, Associate Director of Bands here at Mississippi Valley State University. Welcome to Sirocco is inspired by the hot winds blowing over the Mediterranean Sea off the coast of Northern Africa, are called the Sirocco. This wind emanates exotic energy, creating feelings of introspection and adventure captured in the mystical messages that seem to reside in the breeze. This piece was commissioned by the Regional Repertory Wind Ensemble in Clarksville, Maryland. This ensemble provides advanced musicians the opportunity to perform in a band setting, with the composer of the selected musical pieces also serving as the ensemble's conductor. Student musicians are given the opportunity to learn directly from the composer. Orchestra of the Sirocco.
Thank you.
Our next piece, Soundtrack Highlights from the Black Panther by Ludwig Göransson. This dynamic melody from the blockbuster movies, equally powerful and action-packed soundtrack score, features prominent themes including ancestral planet, waterfall fight, Killmonger, and United Nations, which is also the same theme played during the ending credits. After reading the film's script, Göransson traveled to Africa to research traditional African music for the film. He went on tour and recorded performances by African musicians for use in the score. He also used recordings of talking drums for character themes in the film. Göransson combined these traditional African elements with the classical orchestra that is often used in superhero films. Ladies and gentlemen, Black Panther.
Thank you.
Erickson. We are next, please. We will be conducted by Director Vance, Mr. Kenneth Miller. The term error was adopted by the term error. It is used to describe a tuneful melody in a vocal or instrumental line. Traditionally, such a vocal line will be strophic, sibilant, and homophonic. The French also had a more serious version of this term known as air de cour, or court air. This was a poem-like melody that had extensive praise. This piece stays true to its name with its very tuneful melody. Ladies and gentlemen, air for them. The piece opens with sounds that conjure the image of incredible ice formations. that build to grandiose proportions. As the work develops, listeners hear the destruction of the massive ice structures as it crashes into the sea, the glacier surviving, and the beginning of the cycle once again. A stunning look at a nature's might. Glaciers by Scott Howard.
And before we do our last announcement this evening, I'd like to thank you all for coming out. And I also want to thank the MDSU faculty. I see Dr. Evans, Vice President of Student Affairs. I see Dr. Sanders, head of the Music Department, and rest of the faculty, Dr. Morris, Dr. Schreiber. I see Dr. Weiss and Dr. Goldman. I want to thank you all for coming. And last but not least, I want to acknowledge my better half, my wife.